Mom and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade and Parker Panyu. It was a long march from cadets. The 6th Battalion was the next to tour, and it was me who drew the card. We did Canungra and Shoalwater before we left. And Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the papers shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR. From Vang Tau Ride and Chin Hooks to the dust at Nui Dat, I'd been in and out of choppers now for months. But we made our tents at home, VB and pinups on the blockers, an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, a jungle dark and a barking M16, and what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19. A 4-week operation when each step can mean your last one on two legs. It was a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till you had dusted off. So you closed your eyes and you thought about something else. Then someone yelled out contact, and a bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then a god almighty roar. Frankie kicked the mine that day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June. And I can still see Frankie drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour wreck leaving Vang Tau. And I can still hear Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears, and the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in the back and I didn't even feel. God help me, I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep, and why the Channel 7 chopper chills me to my feet? And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19.